How to paint a piece of pizza in 23 seconds. First, you're going to take your tan and paint a curved line for your crust and a thin line for your pizza. Now you're going to take your yellow and do a light wash for your cheese. Use your red to do a line for your sauce and use brown to add in your shading, adding some more yellow for your cheese and red circles for your pepperonis. Then you're going to shade those with brown, blend that out, and that's it.